Yo, what's up YouTube? Today we got a review on the Pendleton board shirt. I'm not too sure about the pattern,
but it's a size medium, made in Mexico.
Now there's two buttons right here, just like a regular shirt. Pockets have flaps. Buttons are patterned, say Pendleton on them. It's 100% virgin wool. With the exception of this back yoke right here. And on the back end, you have two pleats on each side for ease of movement. Everything is double stitched. Now before I go ahead and try this on, I'd like to thank everyone who subscribed. We recently hit 1,000 not too long ago, so thank everyone for that. So here's how it looks on me. Sleeves are pretty good size. They're not really that long, but they're not extremely short either. The bottom is a little bit longer than a regular shirt. This is a medium pro club, same size as the shirt. You can see it's about 3 or 4 inches longer. Pockets don't have any buttons on them. And the top, I forgot to show you guys, has a button up here and a loop. That's if you want a button up the top. We'll show you guys how that looks. Like so. Show you guys the side. And the back has these two top pleats I was talking about, and that's just so you have more room to move. The other side, and the front. One other thing I want to mention is, since it's wool, it's kind of itchy, but you get used to that, or you could always put on a long sleeve. Now we're going to have some close-up pictures, and that's it.